Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you, everybody? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty. I am also fine by the grace of Allah, though we are facing a serious problem like Corona. Dear students, today you are all welcome to our online class from Solua High School, Chougasa, Joshua. And today I will take an important class as before. Before starting my class, I hope your deep concentration, because the concentration is very, very necessary to prepare our lesson very well. I hope you will do that. So, my dear students, before starting my class, I will show a picture today. The picture is, this is a picture. Can you see this picture? Yes, thank you very much. Can you say something about this picture? So let's have a chat with this picture. Can you say what is it? Yes, you are right. This is a colorful pattern, and this is prepared by a beautiful design of patterns and embroidered quilt also. Can you say what is called it is? Yes, it is called Nokshi Katha. Nokshi Katha. So we will discuss about Nokshi Katha today, and our topic will be Nokshi Katha. The topic is Nokshi Katha. Unit 1, listen 2. Unit 1, listen 2. So please take your book and open at page 3. Okay? Thank you, dear students. The students, before starting reading through the pages, I will show you some vocabulary, and this is very important for you to understanding the pages. To go through the pages, you should at first learn about some important vocabularies, and I am writing some vocabularies on the board. Please take your notebook and write down these vocabularies. Okay, please take your notebook. Dear students, the important vocabulary are there. The first one is quilt. What is the pronunciation of this word? Quilt. And what is the name of this part of speech? This is noun. Quilt, the part of speech is noun. The English meaning is bed made with cloth. Quilt means the bed made with cloth. Bangla korte chaile, Bangla meaning hocche katha. Quilt mane daralo katha. What is the pronunciation of this word? Demand. Demand. Demand also noun. Its English meaning is requirement. The pronunciation is requirement. Bangla ortho chahida. This is pattern. This is pattern. The pronunciation is pattern. It is also noun. The English meaning is sample. English meaning is sample. Bangla jodi korte chao tahole er meaning holo dhoron. Dhoron. Pattern, Bangla ortho dhoron. The last one is endogenous. Endogenous. It's adjective. English meaning internal or native. Internal or native. Bangla jodi korte chao, er ortho holo deshiyo. Okay? So, my dear students, now I will give you about 10 minutes to go through the passages very carefully. And please take your book, textbook, and open at page 3. Okay? Okay, my dear students, I hope that you have already finished reading the passages very carefully. Now look at the board. I was writing about 4 questions here. The first one is, what does Naksha mean? What does Naksha mean? Can you say the answer of this question? What does Naksha mean? Thank you very much. Naksha means artistic pattern. Naksha means artistic pattern. The question number 2. Where was the name taken from? You have already go through the pages. So you can answer this question. Where was the name taken from? The name was taken from Bengali word Naksha. The word was taken from the Bengali word Naksha. The question number 3. What are Nakshikatha? What are Nakshikatha? You have already understand that what are Nakshikatha? Nakshikatha is an embroidered quilt. Nakshikatha is an embroidered quilt. The question number 4. Where are Nakshikatha sold now? I think you know where are Nakshikatha sold now. Maybe the Nakshikathas are sold now in the modern society in handicap shop. In an handicap shop. So my dear student, thank you very much. After finishing my class today, I will give you a homework for you, and I hope you will do that at home very carefully. And I hope you will show the homework in my next class. And the homework is, I am writing this homework. Please take your notebook and write down this homework very carefully. Okay? Dear students, the homework is today now. Write short paragraph. Write short paragraph describing how the Nakshikatha is made. How the Nakshikatha is made. This is homework to you, and you will do that at your home. So thank you very much, and you are welcome. My next class is till then. Stay fine. And take care of your health. Okay? Thank you very much.